Go ahead. Another general lead. Oh. Here's a car for its time to be respected. A rare car, an Olds 442. Even up for sale. I'd rock that. Toyota diesel. Trying to get them all, but there's a lot of people here and trying to get as few people in the video as possible. I don't know how many dollars is sitting in this park right now. I think you need probably cresting the billions. Some of these cars are, you know, 50 to 100,000 plus. Old school. Dodges ever made right there. Scooter. A-spec Acura. Wow. fire truck, right? Volkswagen thing. Look at this thing, holy. There's some money. Snakes. Supercharged fuel.
give me 10.
Tires and that. Oh, number 6. 10 turbo gear. Geez, you know, I like that just as much as the M5, honestly. Horsepower. Is he ever? Betty. Bet you that thing's violent. Good old Mopar. More parts. Little Ford porn for you guys. Big old Super Duty. I actually like the look of that truck. I'm not a Ford guy. I enjoy these builds that, you know, people put major time and effort into. But yeah, it's still old and rustic. Ford, I think. Look at that. $400 Trans Am. Cars here, man, you hardly ever see anymore. I don't think my battery's gonna make it through the car show. New Mustangs are pretty ugly in the back compared to that. We're not even in the car show anymore, but there's a lot of nice stuff here in the parking lot. Another Olds 442. Nice Beamer sitting there. All kinds of